Why was there ever a screen and a button? Now the screen is the button, or is the screen not the button? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out when we are compacted like tuna fish. So, I guess we are ready. We have a screen, so let's look at the fucking screen. See? No buttons. So, what do we know? We know El Rubio's compound is on the south side of the island. We know the files are locked in a safe, which is in the basement, and we know the basement is accessible from an elevator from El Rubio's office, which is on the top floor of the main building. Ow! Oh, Mr. Madrazo!
Rivet, bro! Whoa! Look at this fucking shit! Oh, man, I mean, this is fucking cool. This is some space age shit, man.
Where we are going, we will be far away from space as humanly possible.
Now I kind of wish I was going with you guys, but you put a ring around a general, right? First rule of war. I mean, look at this shit. It's fucking... What do these do?
Floods the boat.
Okay. Now, just to be clear, all I give a shit about are the files. So as long as I get those, by any means necessary, you'll get paid. Anything else you rob from that son of a bitch is just more money in your pocket. The more we hit El Rubio where it fucking hurts, the better, huh?
Okay, Mr. Madrazo. We should set off shortly.
Cool. Yeah, cool. Just wanted to say, real quick, I didn't have to come here today. I was having, like, a really good time. But, I wanted you to know that I'm a modern leader. I've done the hard work on myself, and I'm gonna be there for you. Because I respect you. And, I'm here for you now, okay? So, go get 'em, team! Okay, I'm gonna head back to the club, see if I can pry my mother out of the DJ booth. You can make the drop at my house in Vinewood Hills. Good luck!
My God. They just keep getting younger and dumber. Well, I guess we're as ready as we're going to be. You know, shall we do this, Captain? One day, I too will go up the ladder. But not today.
Soon. approaching the target? If you're not too busy back there, I'd start getting ready.
Heavens, why do we human beings jump out of stealth helicopters onto islands of cutthroats and mercenaries? Is it just to recover Mini Madrazo's precious documents? I think not. We are pioneers. We are the dogs in space.
Gonorrhea!
The office will be heavily guarded, but that's where we saw that keypad on the CCTV. Okay, you are at the scanner. Time to use the tool we got from head of cybersecurity. You will see a target print and some fragments of previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target. And try not to get shot while you're using it. That looks expensive.
Thank you.
in there. But if I don't, the heavily armed guards will. Enter the combination.
Mierda. ¡Hue puta! Váyase a la mierda.
¡Come mierda!
¡Muérase, pedazo de mierda!
¡Protéjanse!
¡Va a morir, imbécil!
¡Tengo que recargar! ¡Me tiene mamado!
¡Hasta aquí llegó!
¡Acabaron las vidas, hueputa! ¡Hueputa! ¡No tengo más munición! ¡Ah, hueputa! ¡Hola!
Air defenses. No way. Take care of those first.
What the hell?
I am listening to their comms, and it sounds like Mr. Rubio is about to make a special appearance in attack helicopter. I think it would be a good time to accelerate your departure. In the water. Be careful. touched a nerve with our host. Sounds like Mr. Rubio is about to make a special appearance in attack helicopter. I think it would be a good time to accelerate your departure.
Thank you.
and it sounds like Mr. Rubio is about to make a special appearance. He'd attack helicopter. I think it would be a good time to accelerate your departure. Something you cannot use this time, we remember it for next time?
¡Hijo de puta!
You are on the airstrip now, yes? Is there a plane you can borrow?